here now. Sing, come to my table. Come to my table. Eat of me. Come to my table.
And it's raw and it's true and it's intimate, it's real.
It's insightful.
It's insightful.
It's rich.
Yeah.
We just wanted to say
how much we love the experience and how God met us here and gave answers. And I'm like really excited to go back into Lazarus and look and read some more, because there was some hidden gems behind the word that was given tonight. I just enjoyed it.
Just an intimate time of just prayer and worship. And just hearing, you know, my fellow brothers and sisters, all of us uniting in one accord, you know, to please the King was just a pleasure, and it blessed my heart. And I am truly excited to see and witness what God is going to do here in this valley. There is power.